Away we go. Will there be drama today? Both teams will be hoping for a bright start to the match. They could open the score with a good cross here.
Needs to test the keeper here.
Can't they keep defending like that?
Slack defending, he gave it away. They can swing it in from the right wing. Very important interception there. Here's Barry Ferguson.
Hutton.
Fainduno. Dashes along the right flank.
He wants the chance for a good delivery.
Another opportunity for a cross.
Still in possession, in a good position here. Hits it! Caught in defence, real chance here.
Down the right-hand channel. Ray.
What will he conjure up now? Picks up the clearance. What will he do this time? Poor pass picked up there. Ball given away there. Possession maintained here.
Martin. Ray.
Pushing further forward. Perso!
Reasonable effort. The shot zips off to the right there.
I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there and let him get in the shot unchallenged.
15 minutes into the first half. Hammer.
They win possession.
Situation there. They'd be sorry not to have hit the target.
Ian Murray. Mdani. Hutton. And he takes the return. Hutton.
Barry Ferguson.
So it's an attack on the right.
Well, the defender blocked it out well there. He wasn't going to let the cross pass it. Corner kick.
It's sailing across the face of goal. And Pauletta. He's looking for a free man.
The keeper has to deal with it.
Wonderful defending there. And Perso slid out wide.
They're in possession down the left wing.
It's a decent ball in. Goes for a header on goal.
No way through.
What will he do here? And he shoots.
Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
He maybe didn't connect properly on the shot, but well done for trying.
Pauletta. Chance in the box.
That's way wide of the target. Poor effort.
But it begs the question, should he have passed the ball?
Finduno.
Pass lacking there.
He's still on the run. Utaka.
The keeper makes the stop.
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today.
And Barry Ferguson.
No, not this one.
No whistle there. Fair tackle, says the ref. Dealt with the threat expertly.
Ray.
Here's Perso.
Martin. Utaka.
Can he find a free man? And he's having a dig.
Keeper's looking nervous. He has his defence to thank for saving him there.
Ball given away there. Calls for a foul, but no whistle there. And the legal challenge, says the ref.
Ian Murray. Julian Rodriguez.
Still stalemate with neither team really looking like scoring before the half-time break. Can he get a clean strike here? Winston in a good attacking position here.
They can cross it in yet again.
They're trying another cross.
Aleta. That one is intercepted.
Perso!
Fans will be disappointed there.
Well, I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there. They let him get in the shot unchallenged.
1 minute is being shown on the board. Can he find the space?
Sturdy defence here.
This player's got great skill with his delivery.
Finds himself in the box. And he's gone for goal. The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. Let's see if the manager's advice can affect the players in any way. Hopefully, in the right way. So, with the result of the first... The second half is underway. The managers have had their half-time pep talks. Let's see how the players respond now.
Let's see which team can take control in the second half. Side netting.
Well, it was a really dangerous situation there. They'll be sorry not to have hit the target.
They've taken the lead. He hadn't seen the game developing from here. here on then, Trevor?
Well, from the fans' point of view, the goal's great news. Their opponents can no longer sit back, content with things as they stand.
Carries the ball through the middle. Into the penalty area. And he fires it. He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area. Perso! He's looking for the target. There it is. Hits it again. Well, he went for the shot, but it just wasn't good enough.
The shot just wasn't up to the mark there.
They won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here puts it up nicely. What can he do here? Sturdy defence there. Does well to maintain possession. They're in a good position down the right. Fainduno finds his teammate. Goal inside here. Knocks it through. And he's going for it. Poor effort. Not the shot in, but it was way off target.
Well, it's always worth trying the shot, even from here. Just better luck next time, I suppose.
Utaka. Opportunity here. Really stopped in his tracks there. He's on the rampage. He finds space for a shot.
The keeper couldn't catch it, but punched it to safety and out for a corner now.
It's into the face of goal. Good defending. Dealt with the threat well. They win possession. There's space on the wing. Paletta. Cleared away. Now the defender read it well. Fine through ball down the middle. Can he test the keeper? That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy then.
Well, it wasn't a bad solo effort. It just needs to be a yard or two sharper.
He's carrying the ball forward. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. We're in possession down the right flank. Still defending there. Persson. Boyd. Now have possession here. So running off the ball for the cross. Can he create something? On the rampage. They're in a good position down the left. Cut out by the defender. danger.
It's been hacked away.
That lacks accuracy. Late challenge. Substitution. I think this is a substitution that shows the manager's intentions. He wants to hold on to what they have. Brilliant finish! It's great and gold! He's not held back on that. A lot of fans were waiting for that goal and they have been rewarded.
A great effort. A lot of nerves out of place in there.
They look desperate, Trevor.
Yes, I don't know if they could do about it today.
Beck. And Perso. Find a free man. Stopped him well there. Boy, won the ball well. Martin. He tries from way up. Not a bad shot, but it's over.
Perhaps that was a bit unlucky, because I think the keeper may have taken his eye off the ball.
Threads it through the middle. No way through this time. Finds a teammate. He's having a put. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
I wonder if he was trying to curl it into there. It just didn't come off it.
Letter. The defence have been left flat-footed. Showed his defensive quality there. That lacks accuracy. We're into the last 5 minutes. They look set to book a place in the quarter-final. Ball given away there. And Barry Ferguson. Got the attack dead there. No, it's been intercepted. Nicely found. Finds his man. They're defending well. Very well indeed. Can he find his man? Well, neatly done. Well done with that threat. The whistle has gone, and the match is over. They are through to the next round. So, Trevor, no surprises there, really, will there?
No, not at all, Peter. A routine win.
That brings us...